For introduce yourself.
Hey guys, my name is Ralph Sarabia. I'm the owner of Putazos Inc. Putazos is throwing punches with the goal of inflicting maximum pain and damage. We throw putazos at PTSD, anxiety, depression, and whatever would hold you back from being the best version of yourself.
Now, you obviously love boxing, you love fighters, but you're doing this for a special reason. You took two tours overseas, you were a law enforcement person, but tell me about why you're doing this to help the veterans.
So, my story is, I lost 16 guys while I was overseas in Iraq during two tours. My second tour, unfortunately, I lost my driver. So I had to fight through all that mental health stuff, suicide, anxiety, depression, and I ended up pushing through, and we throw putazos at PTSD. So this is what the brand's about. It's about not giving up, not giving up on yourself.
And tell people where they could go buy, what do you have? Like, show them some samples of what they could get.
We are at www.putazosfightapparel.com.
Uh-huh. And what are the type of things you have, like, here?
So
show people.
We're coming out with our hoodies.
Uh-huh.
These are Putazo hoodies. And when people ask, what is Putazos?
I asked that today.
It's right here in
there
the back.
There it is. Very cool. So the whole explanation.
We have shirts. We have whatever.
You have gloves, I see. Tell us about the gloves.
So we got 10, 12, 14 ounce Putazo gloves.
And anybody here around me has tried them yet? Any of these guys?
Garcia.
Tell me about them. Here, he beat up his cousin on TikTok. He got a million views.
I'm starting to beat up people with these gloves.
Okay,
now.
Tell me about using the gloves. What do you like about them?
They're very comfortable. They're very similar to the winning gloves, I feel.
Wow. Winning costs like $400, $500, $600.
Yes.
Did these cost $600 a pair?
No, these are not that expensive.
$129.99.
$129.99, but you love them and they're good.
They are GG Rock approved.
You approved that? Is that what you hit your cousin with?
No, but I'm probably am. Soon, very soon.
Okay, so you sell everything one more time, the website or the page?
It's www.putazosfightapparel.com. We're also on Instagram at Putazos Inc.
And it's to help, obviously, the veterans. You donate, you help, it's a nonprofit as well, I'm sure?
Yeah, so we're donating a portion of our funds to the Semper Fi Fund. And what they do is they help out veterans and veterans' families.
There you have it. Stay tuned. So guys, support him. PSNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. My mask is upside down and no one told me. That's messed up.